the absolute greatest of all time.
And nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
Ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Into the suplex. No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
No way. Suicide dive.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area. Saving us from having to sit through that. Held in a perilous position.
Slip behind, right to the left knee.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Byron, what could be the deciding factor in a tables match setting?
It is all about being able to survive a truly chaotic environment. You need next-level awareness to avoid accidentally losing the match.
And some of the biggest upsets in WWE history have occurred in tables matches. I think it might happen again here tonight. And he slides him back to the mat. Heads out of the ring. What's next? He's taking this to the floor now. This match grinded him down a little.
Yeah, he better regroup fast before someone uses this moment to send him smashing through a table.
Look at the velocity into the table.
Clothesline.
Squaring off right by our announce table. Precarious position here. Electric chair into the face buster.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Yeah, it looks like Cena's giving Rock a little electricity of his own.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Just whipped into the table.
He steps foot in the ring again. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Caught with a lariat. He switches it back around. Headlock. Oh, and cheap shot right above the eye. Oh, the reversal by Cena. Uh-oh. What a counter.
Oh, an inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
Ooh, again.
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout. You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just running away.
Planted face first.
An uninterrupted surge against Cena here.
Cena needs to find some energy fast.
He's setting the table up. This won't end well. Quick return to the ring. Nice running crossbody. Hoisted up. Snap suplex. Oh my goodness. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party. He'll take things into the ring.
Great strength being shown here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
And The Rock feeling the pushback there.
This is what Cena does, finding energy and getting it done.
Jarring impact.
Oh, man, I'm not liking the look of this.
Oh, God. Opponent steps through, trying to turn him over onto his belly. He finally does. Sharpshooters in. Will they tap?
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Now the sharpshooters in, trying to run. They're back. They do when they get out. Oh, what a clothesline.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Lift off. Splash. We might be close to the end. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale. There it is. The people's punch.
Being carried around.
So it's called.
Here is your winner, The Rock! And once again, The Rock finds himself standing tall against John Cena.
They don't call him the most electrifying man in sports entertainment for nothing, Cole. And Cena, once again,